I think it's more of a question right now of helping people to develop, but don't make the mistakes that we've already made in the past. Be as green as possible and help us move forward in a way that will not make the problem worse than it already is.